suicidal brain is a compulsive disorder that's a destructive curse on this planet. Demons in the head turn the living into dead, are ruthless and non-forgiving. When this evil comes near, you'd better run and disappear or be extracted from the living. Monsters, monsters, monsters in the attic. Monsters, monsters, monsters in the attic. Deranged killer freaks and genocidal geeks, they have monsters in the attic. Mutated monsters, ungodly monsters. Murderer's dysfunctional prefrontal cortex incites killer cravings. Born real bad with a twisted brain from mom and dad, whose only impulse is to terminate human beings. Sunday's a holy day, get on your knees and pray when darkness is close and looming. What you don't know could be deadly in the deepest of the night, a night that will be painful and grueling. Monsters in the attic. Monsters, monsters, monsters in the attic. Dictators, presidents, and psycho kings and queens had monsters in the attic. Terrorizing creatures. Unholy creatures. Joins hands with external forces. A killer's emotions have no control when victims begin screaming, starts their life force flowing. Destructive brain anatomy taking life around the globe as human bodies pile up in deadly silence. Sirens pierce the night, but the killers run and hide and just vanish into history. Monsters, monsters. Monsters in the attic. Monsters, monsters, monsters in the attic. There are goblins, there are geeks, they're demonic killer freaks, all up in the attic. Beings from hell, beings from the great abyss.